The National Weather Service is headed to Marshall to survey damage from what some say was a tornado. Those reports started coming in shortly before 5 yesterday. Viewers sent this photo in, this one of the many areas impacted by the day's wild weather.